Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn how to write letter E. The sound goes E. So when we are writing letter E, we start from the red line at the top and we make a standing line. So we make a standing line from the red line till the second blue line and then we'll stop. And then we are going to make sleeping lines. How many sleeping lines? We are going to make 3 sleeping lines. The first sleeping line goes here next to the top of the standing line. On the red line, we draw a sleeping line. And then we draw the second sleeping line, which is a teeny bit smaller than the first sleeping line. So we make the second sleeping line here and stop. And then we make the third sleeping line. The third sleeping line comes on the second blue line. That's how we write letter E. So let's see one more time. Standing line from the red line till the second blue line. Then the first sleeping line on the red line. The second sleeping line a teeny bit smaller than the first one on the first blue line. And the third sleeping line on the second blue line. That's how we write letter E.